Hi, my name is Will Haler. I'm co-founder of TTRide Worldwide Surfing Adventures. I'm out here in Mozambique. I've been in their 4x4 trucks, which has been very exciting, driving over sand dunes. Unbelievable the terrain up here. You really can't just turn up here in a minibus. You've got to have all the right equipment. Mozambique is definitely our most exciting, adventurous journey that we take our riders on. Mozambique is a place to come and surf. It's far removed from any other sort of surf trip. You're right out in the elements. We're far, far away. We're right in deepest Africa. And as a venture company at TTRide, we couldn't be more amped, I suppose is the word, to be taking in guys up as far off the beaten track as this.
Sun, the baggies and the t-shirt when you surf, no wetsuits needed, crystal clean water, really good sand bottom waves, eh? Just because sand bottom doesn't mean it's powerful, trust me, we've got really, really good waves, really long waves, and all good to have a good surf, basically just living every day to its fullest, whether it's surfing, fishing,
4x4ing
up sand dunes, making an idiot of yourself or something like that. Yeah, I know, it's all good.